back to Fighter's Domain. I'm Coach Rose, and today let's talk about heavy bag work. This is where you get your power work done, some footwork, and you also work on your technique. Unless you're working on something specific, you always want to work all the way around the heavy bag, changing directions a lot and making sure you use good technique. Thank you. that's your heavy bag work. Train hard, and I'll see you next time.